Okay, to all the people that think that 4th of July is because they celebrated because of white rich men who didn't want to pay their taxes and had slaves. Oh shit, where'd it go? We obviously don't know what 4th of July is about. Because it has nothing to do with rich people and taxes or slaves. It's America's independence from the communist British Empire. It has nothing to do with the fucking slaves. All right? Stop being a retard. It has nothing to do with black slaves. You know the Irish people were slaves first in America? Did you know the Native Americans bought and traded black slaves? You know the Spanish were the ones who destroyed most cultures and destroyed their language, and that's why everybody speaks Spanish? Damn, filter keeps dropping off my face. Yeah. Learn, people. Open your brains. Learn.